Hello and welcome to my channel. I am Stephanie. This is week 51, December the 19th through December the 25th, weekly sneak peek. Okay, let's jump into this because if you didn't notice on that thumbnail, there are 18 books that I will give you guys a sneak peek for. If you were ever hesitant and you have time during this winter break, this would probably be the time to spend the $8 that it is for my Patreon page, where you get full thoughts, feelings, star ratings, and Steam fans for all of the books that I am about to talk about in full, no commercials, no anything, just me talking about my feelings for them, more than this sneak peek. So if you can't afford that, please make sure that you do that. Also make sure you look in the description box for all my other social links where I am putting out content all over the place. So let's get into the books that I read last week. I started the week off by reading Rebel Heir, Rush Duet Number 1 by Vi Keeland and Penelope Ward. Tangled in Tinsel by Elyse Kelly. This is a Black author. Taste Test Lunch Chronicles Number 3 by Xyla Turner. This is a Black author. Sweeper by Amy Daws. The Nooner by Rayanne Malori. This is a Black author. Whipped by S. London. This is a Black author. Kissing My Coworker by J. Sterling. Dine and Dash by Xyla Turner. This is a Black author. A Yummy Sub by Olivia Gaines. This is a Black author. Sexy as Sin by W. Winters. Eternal Desire by Kim Loraine. Red Light Special by Rayanne Malori. This is a Black author. Prime Ripped by S. London. This is a Black author. Served by Brooklyn Knight. This is a Black author. Drunch by Xyla Turner. This is a Black author. Bottoms Up by L. Loren. This is a Black author. Blackberry Pie by Rayanne Malori. This is a Black author. And Fresh Meat by L. Loren. This is a Black author. Many of those books that I have just talked about in the Lunchtime Chronicles are available on KU. So if you have KU and you want to read them, make sure that you go check them out. All but one of them is available on KU. Loving that series if you haven't figured it out. What am I currently reading? I am currently reading the other Lunchtime Chronicles. I'm working my way through the 36 of them that there are out, and catching up with that series. They are all standalones. Some of them are sort of connected, but I am really enjoying them and having so much fun with them, and definitely think that you should go check them out because they are short novella reads and are amazing. I am also reading Rebel Heart by Vi Keeland and Penelope Ward, which is the second book in that Rush series. You can tell by the cover, of course. I will be reading more ARCs that I have received in the last couple weeks, as well as reading some books for a Harlequin project that I have coming up in 2022. I am still on the fence about what I'm actually going to be continuing on this channel. This break has been such a lifesaver. I actually got to see a new doctor last week, and he actually thinks it's something completely different that is able to be mitigated and taken care of through medication and some other things, but I have appointments for that coming up, so we're still sort of in limbo about what's actually wrong with my eye and everything like that. But 2022 hopefully is going to be a better year for everything. And I'm thinking about moving possibly a 50% review over here for the YouTube channel as well as maybe like one other video per week. So it'll be like two videos per week, like a Sunday, Monday video, and then possibly like a Wednesday, Thursday video. I've collected quite a bit of data from this break and from last year period to see sort of where it ebbs and flows and things like that. So there was one thing that I got from the feedback form, and that was adding the star ratings and everything like that into sort of my weekly sneak peeks. But the reason I don't do that is because I kind of want you to go over to my my Patreon and listen to why I gave things certain ratings. I don't normally like to just give a star rating. I like to give a star rating and a reason behind it, give you my thoughts and feelings on that. So that's why I do not write that up in my weekly and my monthly wrap-ups, where I do the slideshows and chronological order for the books. I don't give star ratings. I might put stickers, things like that, saying which ones are Black authors or which ones I highly recommend, things like that. But I will never put the ratings up, because I kind of want you to go listen to why I give those ratings, because that's important. That's sort of important, because ratings are subjective. And the reason I give something 4 stars or 5 stars or 2 stars or 3 stars or 1 stars or a DNF or something like that can be very different than why someone else would give that rating. So I will still be continuing my Patreon page. So make sure that you are checking the description box for my Patreon, my PayPal, and all my other social links. So you can follow me everywhere for all the different content that I do put out everywhere else. Also, if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel. Also, there is a feedback form down in the description box so you guys can help me improve my channel. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for hanging with me. I greatly appreciate it. I'm looking forward to starting 2022 off with a bang and giving more content here back on the channel again. The break was very, very good for me and really kind of revved my juices back up. So I greatly appreciate it for all of those that stick around. So if you have stuck around this far, drop me a snowflake so that I know you made it this far. Other than that, and your favorite book of 2021. And I know it's okay, you don't have to narrow it down if you don't want to, but just throw one in there. Other than that, thank you guys for watching, and we will see you in another video. You don't see what you have in front of you. Maybe I'm not enough for you. Start, this wouldn't have ended with broken hearts, 'cause I don't wanna